since 2005. And I wanted to just kind of go over a few of those things. Before I do that, I want to introduce Tom Fritz and his wife Jenny, who Tom's president of our commercial division, okay? And Bill Kemp, Bill Kemp is a big asset to our company, who's got tremendous knowledge in the building side of things. And then Linda Nichols is going to come up here and join me. She's head of our training department, okay? So first of all, what's happened with our market? It's, you know, it's pretty interesting. Some things happen. I've been in business for 43 years. I never thought I would see, but it happened. And so what's the recovery all about? Back in 2005 was actually the high point of our business, okay? The low point was actually 2011. The downturn started actually in 2007 towards the end. 2011 was actually the low point of our market. And we haven't fully recovered here in Monroe County. Some of our surrounding areas have. Ann Arbor, Northfield, Novi, Plymouth, those areas have 100% recovered. But in Monroe County here, we haven't quite recovered 100%. I do believe that sometime in 2019, where we will be back to where we were in 2005.